Hello everyone, it is the Feral Daryl that plays, and welcome back to another episode of Weekly News. It is episode 12, and we have a lot of information to cover, so without further ado, let's get straight into today's video. But before we get too far into today's video, we're going over here to the shiny pet machine, because I've been working hard on a new pet to make rainbow shiny, and that is a sorcerer's egg. So the sorcerer's egg is now becoming a rainbow shiny pet, which looks really, really cool. So let's see exactly what it looks like in person. Okay, here it is. Come on, quickly. What is it? Oh my goodness, this is awesome. A rainbow shiny sorcerer's egg. Comment below if you've ever seen one in-game before. Remember that the sorcerer's egg you would get from the egg pass from the Easter update, it was the last item on the egg pass, which makes it really, really rare. Only about 10,000 players got this pet, and I was lucky enough to have 4 of them. So now I have a rainbow shiny sorcerer's egg, which is a godly pet. That is quite awesome. So let's get straight into today's video. One information about the Adopt Me news today, and that is what happens if you're hacked. So basically, this video right here explains what you do if you've been hacked. Basically, you can restore all of your pets just by filling out this survey right here. It is on the Adopt Me Twitter, in case you guys are wondering where it is, or you can just copy down one of these 2 links right here so that you guys can get help and so you can restore all of your pets and bring back all of your old pets that have recently been hacked. I know this happens in many people, and that is why they've done it. This is really, really awesome that Adopt Me is now implementing this so that if you get hacked, you can get your pets back. But you're only able to do it one time, so don't scam, don't try and get hacked. Keep all of your information to yourself and do not give out your password to anybody. So starting with Overlook Bay right here, we'll be counting the seconds with this Friday's update. Who's ready to start counting? And then the island right here. So basically what I'm thinking is the Arcadia Island. We'll be getting a countdown timer for it in this Friday's update, which is really, really cool. I'm excited for it. Can't wait for the countdown to begin now that it is June. This was on May 31st though, but still, now it is June 2nd, and I would love to see a new countdown timer for the new Arcadia Isle. Speaking of the Arcadia Isle, let's look at all of the tea that Wonderworks Studio has spilled about Arcadia Isle right here. So this is the house right here already, as we've seen. So this is a treasure shack. We have not said anything about this in any of the weekly news before. So let's kind of digest this picture one frame by the next. So there's the ocean right there in the background. Okay, so it looks like there's a sitting area over there. Not sure what exactly it will be. Kind of probably just to hang out with your friends. Also, there's a volcano. So we kind of know that this is on the west side of the island or on the far left side of the island. And the treasure shack's really cool. It's like a Minecraft sunken ship. Looks really cool. Let's zoom in some more. Oh, we skipped past one. So this is what it will look like. Exchange doubloons here. Exclusive rewards. So this sounds kind of like another mining pass type of thing, where you exchange the tokens or the crystals for gems. This is kind of the same thing, I would hope. I'm really excited for it. So, jellyfish season, SpongeBob would be so excited, coming this June. Wow, this pet looks amazing. This is one of the new pets coming to the update. Not sure how many pets will be in the update, but I absolutely love it. Also, right here is the awesome new underwater house. Man, this is just another hint that this will only be for the fishing 50 plus level people. 2 things already. Well, actually 3. 1 is the underwater house. Next is a jellyfish, which is an underwater animal. And then a sunken ship. I mean, all 3 of those things call fishing or water, ocean. Yeah, for sure. I'm pretty sure that we will be getting it in this update for the fishing level 50 plus people only, but I could be wrong. I've been wrong before. Okay, so member the Peachy Squad for the Peachy Suite, 700 gems per session. I kind of like this house. I would probably buy this house for myself if they had it, but by the looks of it, it's just like a beach house that we can rent, so I'm not quite sure about that. Next is the Ocean Blowout. So right here, 1,000 gems per session. It's really small, but it's really nice. It's right on the water, and there's a lot of cool things about it, including this hot tub right inside of the house, which is quite awesome. So did someone say furniture? Overlook Bay's new category, 80 new furniture items to decorate your house with. That's awesome. I love everything in this picture right here. So it looks like kind of peachy style furniture. So I love that. I'm excited for it. So this is a tea from the first weekly news from a few weeks ago. So there's one of the houses right there. There's the fishing pass, which I think will be fishing pass 2. There's the Pearl Paradise again. Let's zoom in again on the Pearl Paradise. Once again, fishing background, which probably means fishing pass 2. I really do think this will be for fishing pass 2, but only time will tell, and we'll get the timer this Friday. So stay tuned so that we can get the new update. Right here, a hot air balloon will take you to the new world. So this is how you'll get to Arcadia Isle. And the logo for it is right here. Really, really cool. Absolutely love it. So here's a tweet right here. As you know, the Island Living expansion is coming to Overlook Bay this June. This expansion is adding over 25 new pets to the game. So 25 new pets. We've seen one of them so far, so that leaves a lot to think about. We'll have a video in the future of us trying to figure out which pets it will be. So if you're excited for that video and you want to see that video, just subscribe, hit the notification bell so you guys won't miss any of my videos. Also, 500 and 1,000 subscribers, we will be having a giveaway. And we're really, really, really close to 500 subscribers. We only need a few more subscribers, so take this time to hit the subscribe button. If you have not already, hit the notification bell as well so you get notified exactly when my videos come out. But that is all of the information for this episode of Weekly News. I hope you guys enjoyed. This has been the Feral Daryl That Plays. Goodbye!